spirit and magic of the holidays comes to Los Angeles at the Wonderland Drive-Thru in Woodland Hills. We start our journey entering a snowflake tunnel. I have to tell you, but this is my favorite time of the year. I'm already getting those Christmas feels! We now enter the Once Upon a Time tunnel filled with wintry storybook images. And now, this just in! Local weather reports show that sunny California is expecting a magical cold front, bringing us snow for the holidays. From California, we find ourselves magically all the way north at the North Pole. Skating elf? Never saw that before. On the map, we head down the lights and motion lane, which leads to Santa's workshop. And here we see the elves hard at work grabbing all the presents for the girls and boys. My favorite thing about this time of year are the beautiful holiday lights that go up in the neighborhood. The crew from the Go Big Show decide to get in on the holiday cheer with their Christmas monster truck. It wouldn't be a wonderland without seeing this forest inhabited with our winter animal friends. Christmas trees decorated with lights and tinsel filled the entire forest. And the twinkling lights were like jewels. Welcome to Wonderland Village, where holiday traditions from all over the world were displayed here. I saw decorations representing many celebrations around the world. For a lucky few Christmas goers, JoJo Siwa held a one-day holiday show at Wonderland. It's not Christmas without the big guy himself. Him and Mrs. Claus were waiting for us at the end of Wonderland, wishing us the happiest of holidays.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
We bring to you and
if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on all the fun. See you on the next episode.
Bring us some figgy pudding. Now bring